An out-of-control school bus crashed into a golf course in New Jersey. Happened around 8:30 this morning at Hendricks Field Golf Course off of Franklin Avenue. That's in Belleville. Investigators say it appears the driver suffered a medical episode. They were taken to the hospital. At least two other people suffered minor injuries. No children were on board at the time.